We must select a president of this convention.
There is but one choice. General George Washington.
All in favor? Mr. President,